Is full of demons parading with egotistical auras, sitting as jury duty in this judgmental concept of our realities. We sit within ourselves and hope for change and hope for something to change our sights, but we can only overcome our fears when we face them head on in the blacks of our life. You slip into holes of hell in your head with traumatic past acts that hold you back like bound knots. There's no hope for remorse in this world of sharp swords, and greed will always kill the ones who will not conform. Television sets give off fear to give you the morn. Just another reason to bring on the war.
Dip.